Hey guys, sorry the last live was pretty short because I was spending too much time setting it up in the beginning, so I apologize for that. And I'm just doing portrait mode because it's easier to look at the drawing. It was kind of getting in the way. Oh, 안녕하십니까. 외로워서 막걸리 한잔 하고 있었습니다. 드래곤? 아! 전기쌤! 안녕하십니까? 와, 제 라이브를 다 봐주시다니 감사합니다. 렛츠 씨, 드래곤? 드래곤, 하? 감사합니다, 쌤. 와, 기쁘네요. 지연쌤 죄송합니다. 지연쌤, 제가 센스가 없었군요. 지연쌤 티라노쌤. 40개월 나루토? I really haven't looked at Naruto series completely, so but yeah, Naruto, I guess Naruto has cool mentality. Turning all weird. Should have thought about the design a little bit more. Darker Than Black? The yeah, that series was pretty cool. I liked it. But I haven't really looked at the entire series, so I don't know what happens at the end. But of what I read, it was pretty cool. Oh, that was already 1 hour. Next one. Should have thought more about the wing part. I'm just like, looks weird. Sorry, I didn't watch Avatar. I didn't get a chance to watch it. For beginner, I would honestly say practice the basics first. You could practice the basic by drawing from your mind or drawing what you like, but when you do, you have to definitely apply the basics onto it. So you kind of practice two things at once. But yeah, for beginners, I mean, you could go without basics, but it'll take that much time. 'Cause that's what I did. I didn't study basics until recently, so it took way longer for me to get better at drawing. So yeah, I would say basics, practicing with some kind of guideline, it would be much better. Netflix is going to do live series Naruto. What are the basics? Like the fundamentals, like the foundation skills. I mean, I still lack those skills, so I'm not the one to say it, but just telling you from experience, it'll take much longer. I get very confused too. So that's why there's a lot of dirty lines here. I'm just trying to figure out. And eventually, it'll get cleaner and cleaner if I try to make conscious effort to make it cleaner. But right now, I'm just sketching ideas down, so I'm not really focused on how clean it is. What is my favorite cartoon? I don't know right now, but I'm reading a couple of them right now. It's all Korean cartoon. It's a webtoon. One is called Gosu, and the other one is Yumi's Cell. Those two are the ones I'm enjoying the most right now. I don't understand the question. Why do Sing Super Any artist styles look similar? What does that mean? Can you explain? Are you asking why some of the Super Any artist style looks similar? I don't know. I can't speak for other artists, but for me, I got very influenced by why is the leg here? I got very influenced by Kim Jong-gi's style, cuz I was looking at him for the line solutions. So I try to look at how he draws a line and try to learn from that. So even though it's nowhere close to it, it's like what I'm striving for, that kind of level of drawing, not necessarily the style, just want to be able to draw what I want to draw like he does. But yeah, I don't know about other artists, because we don't really talk about those kind of things. Sorry about this one. This is like, I don't know what's going on. But enough of dragons. Archer versus swordsman. Let's see. Archer versus the swordsman. Thank you. Thank you, Fong. Hello, hello everybody. Hey, Dr. Nick. I'm out of ideas. So as long as it sounds good, I don't mind. Keep listening to it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I read your idea. Sorry, I didn't say anything. I just started drawing it. Just a very long hallway.
Thank you.
Oops, it's almost time. It's about 1 minute and 30 seconds remaining for this live. I'm gonna do one more before the last one, so thanks all for watching, and if you wanna keep watching, please come back. Otherwise, I'll just be here just drawing, and you guys have a good day. Late nights usually on the weekends. That's what I'm trying to aim at. That's the most time I have. So this live is gonna be ending, but I'll be, yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll be here for another hour. Thank you.